He invites us there. He lives in instinct. With fears that are not fears, but petals of ecstasy.